Cyborgs, body hackers, grinders, and biohackers are all about modification to achieve now what most people talk about having in the future. Body hacker Rich Lee, a transhumanist of sorts, recently modified his ears with speakers. With a coil around his neck and magnets in his ears, he can now hear music anytime without anyone knowing it. In his YouTube video, he describes the experience. Let's take a listen.
So it goes like this. You can stick magnets into your ears, get a coil and an amplifier, stick the coil around your neck. You got to have a backup supply of batteries like this. But once the coil's on your neck, you can plug a jack into your phone. It's amplified, right? Instead of sending it through earbuds like it would, you know, with headphones or whatever, it sends it into the coil. So what does that do? That creates a magnetic field that causes the magnets in my ears to create sound.
He hopes his design can be used as a GPS navigator or a radiation detector. In other new wearable technologies, there's the bra with superpowers. These non-invasive, non-radiogenic bras come from a company called First Warning Systems. No, it doesn't taser the TSA during a pat-down. It doesn't look like the Fembox. These bras can detect abnormal cellular changes. Truly a breakthrough in breast health. In more wearable technologies, be on the lookout for an intelligent tracksuit that provides a program to train better posture. Before venturing too far into transhumanism, go to InfoWarsShop.com and buy Robot Alchemy. Androids, cyborgs, and the magic of artificial life. I'm Gigi Urnetta with an InfoWars Nightly News Alert.